I'm Millie Stoisha, and today we're going to be making fluffy slime. So if you saw my last slime video, which was just a few minutes ago, which for me it was, I made this cloudy slime. And now it's going to be the same ingredients, these, but you're going to be adding shaving cream before you add the saline solution, which is contact solution. So let's get started. So I'm gonna put my glue in, just to not drop it like I did last time. I keep laughing about this. Now I'm going to take this piece of glue, this bottle of glue, separate bottles. Okay, we're gonna clean that up after the video, but just keep going. Here we go. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze! Okay, so. Wherever you're doing it, like, or else you might end up like me, clumsy and having glue on your counter. Okay, but, oh, right. Forgot about this thing. I'm saying in my head, I don't have something to stir. And I'm like, oh yeah, my wooden spoon. Now, baking soda. No, it looks like snow and flour and sugar, but. Baking soda. And do you know how I know how it's all the right amount? It would be cloudy like that. Like it's starting to get cloudy. And now, I don't know where to put this, but...
You can leave it in there.
Okay, I'll leave it in here. That's what my dad said. But he is right behind the camera, right there. Behind you guys. Okay, Dad, you're gonna tell me when to stop, right?
Yep.
Spray!
That's probably good.
Yeah, that looks enough.
Yeah, really? You just gotta stir that in.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard work. It's a hard life for me. It's certainly probably gonna feel like shaving cream. It's a hard life for me. It feels, well, not feels, but it looks. Literally, like frosting. Kind of smells like frosting, actually. Here. I was gonna say smell fishing, but I know that doesn't exist. Some YouTubers do it, and then I'm like smelling my phone, being like, does it really work? Because, you know, 7-year-olds get curious. 7-year-olds.
You think it's mixed up enough?
Go ahead. I can use my hands.
You can add the saline.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, I can't use my hands yet. Saline solution. Saline solution. That looks like enough. Okay, so I'm gonna pour this in all at once. All at once. All at once.
Stir it gently.
I know. I know. My dad is so trying not to laugh right now. It's one of those YouTube videos, the try not to laugh videos. I'm a bunny. Wow. I really want to feel with my own hands.
dead? Can I?
Yeah. Go ahead. Start mixing around with your hands.
Okay, I'll just put that right there. I don't know what to do with my band aid, but.
That's okay.
Okay. Oh, hallelujah! It literally feels like frosting. That's all it feels like right now. It's frosting. Oh my goodness. I know what it looked like from YouTube, but I did not know what it feels like.
Scrape some of this off.
I know what regular slime feels like, but I didn't know what fluffy slime feels like. Oh my god. Sorry. Sometimes I get ahead of myself. Need. I need to feel this. Oh my gosh. I really wish you guys could feel this, because it feels amazing. And it's stuck to my fingers right now.
You gotta keep kneading it around until it's no longer sticks.
Some slime actually still sticks. But some slime doesn't.
If you think there's a little bit more, you can add a little bit more saline solution to
how?
It.
Look at my hands, though. Doesn't work like Play-Doh, I guess. You'll get it for me, I guess. Different. It's a hard life for me. Oh, it feels so fluffy. I'm going to die. Right on my hand. It's so cold. Oh, it feels so relaxing. It feels like, have you guys ever felt like what a melted, not really melted marshmallow feels like? Because if you have, this is what it feels like. It probably looks like. But it's so good! I can literally pick this almost all at once. Oh my gosh. It's covered in my face. Well, even though it's not really necessarily done, subscribe, leave a like, and what else can I say? Oh, don't forget to check out my other video where I made regular slime. Is right there. Jack, can you show them? No? Right there.